Public outreach has said this rail will be green. It's going to run on wind and solar and trash with H power plant. But bottom line is, the fact is, the public outreach is misinforming the public. My question to you is, what will this train run on and where will the electricity come from? Yes or no oil? Yes or no? No. Wow. Thank you, Chair. I'm done. Part of the public outreach has brought forward the EIS that the voters voted for steel wheel on steel rail in 2008. It said at this very month there'd be 12,000 local hires working on this rail project. And all the information I've received, it's 600 and less. And 40% of the 600 are out-of-state workers. That when we talk about some of the commercials that are not of party to heart, we've seen Imua Rail and other things, the Hart hired a realtor for property acquisition from the state of California. Everybody here and their dog is a realtor as far as I'm concerned, okay? And I just wanna bring this up. Out of the public relations that has thus far gone on, and we talk about misrepresentation, I look at the EIS saying 12,000 jobs this very month, we have 600. We have local hires, 40% actually out of state. The rail cars are being built in California, the largest contract. So when we look at the so-called misinformation, and the reason for public outreach, my question to you is, what do you think the justification is for a 24-hour hotline for Hart? Can you answer me what the necessity is for the taxpayer, for the last 10 testifiers? What do you think they're going to get out of a 24/7, 24-hour hotline paid for with our taxpayer dollars to tell us what about this rail?
I may respond. First, I believe you may be, I don't actually agree with you that there has been a promise of 12,000 people employed in the rail project today.
You just came to this microphone and talked about oil and big business. To my understanding, this rail project runs on oil. It doesn't solely run on wind power, solar power. The rail will get its electricity from, my question to you, where will the rail get its electricity from? Because the coloring books said friendly green power. The coloring book said it's coming from solar and wind. Fact, rail runs on oil from the electricity derivative derived from oil. You just came to this microphone and said something contrary to that.
Speaking for the record.
Can you please explain, because the public outreach is
speaking the following. In the interest of Honolulu's tens of thousands of bus riders. I speak in opposition to this resolution. I think, by the way, you've just had a demonstration of the precise need why we need public information and why this, because so much of what's just been told to you is basically repeating lies that are spread by people who perhaps are funded by millions of dollars of big oil contributions, billionaires who are trying to control our future and try to tell lies to us to make us act not against our own interests.
Because the public outreach is the following. I'm seeing Hart, with its public outreach, be responsible for this misinformation.